makes it special when you get to go away. You can travel new horizons. You can sail to distant shores. The home is where the heart is. Home is where you come from. Home is who you are. Home gives you the courage to decide to journey far. And wherever the journey takes you, you'll remember all the world. That home is where the heart is. See the world in all its wonders. Have adventures big and small. But the greatest destination is the closest one of all. See just every sight we can, but there's always something special about the place it all began. Home's what you come home to.
Home is what you dream of.
Home is where the start is.
Home is where the heart is.
'Cause home is love.
Something about all these piles. I'm sorry, Quack. I'll go find your hat.
Now you're talking.
So while Peep and Quack escorted Beaver Boy home, Chirp got right to work.
I did it! See? No more things that look like worms pile.
What's that?
It looks like a worm.
I didn't get rid of the wormy things. I just moved them into different piles. See, the green wormy thing is now in the green pile.
Chirp, you were supposed to get rid of this stuff and find my...
hat. Quack, no!
Uh-oh.
No! Okay, I'll get rid of my stuff.
Thank you.
Chirp, Peep, and Quack invited everyone they knew to come and take whatever they wanted.
Step right up. Don't be shy. Everything must go.
There goes my last checkered rectangular thing. Now all that's left is... Oh! Oh, it looks so lonely. Maybe I should get just one more blue thing to keep it company. Or no, a crinkly thing. Or I could get two things.
Quack, thinking quickly, know exactly what to do.
There. Now it's in the things ducks have to eat in order to help their friends pile. Pardon me.
The end.
Kellogg's Fruit Loops is proud to sponsor programming that stimulates children's growth and sense of adventure.
This program was made possible by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you.
Thank you. You're watching PBS.